Dude, balita ako, nagpa-medical ka. Pina-swab test na ako eh. Ah, swab test. 3 days to 4 days bago ko umalis.
Paliwanag mo naman, Chief.
Kailangan. Para yung procedure step by step. O sige, paliwanag ko step by step. Makinig ka. I-share mo din sa mga kasama para maintindihan.
Englishin mo na lang.
Okay.
Before your departure, the Manila office agent will inform you when you are going to have a swab test. They also call it the RT-PCR test. The logic behind this is for you to join the vessel free of COVID and to comply with the WHO standard of safety. In order to save time and money, they will normally send you to the testing facility 3 or 4 days before you depart for joining the vessel. At interorient Maritime, they choose the medical city located in Ortigas, Pasig City. This is just beside the Meralco Foundation Training Center. Before you proceed to the testing facility, your crewing agent will give you an authorization letter, endorsing you to a medical facility for testing. When going to the medical city, bring your luggage already. Because you are no longer allowed to go home after your test, in my case, they endorsed me to the medical city located in Ortigas, just beside the Meralco Foundation Training Center. If you have a car, it's about 10 minutes drive from Interorient Maritime Office. If you will be endorsed to this medical facility, the parking in the basement is very convenient and big enough to accommodate more cars. When you go inside the medical city, you will pass the temperature check. Checking, if you have a fever or symptoms of COVID. After you go inside, you will be interviewed for your personal information over the reception area. Then you will be given a wrist tag of the facility. Once done at the reception area, proceed to the elevator and push the next button to the ambulatory ground. Submit your endorsement letter to the ambulatory ground. To go there, you will walk and see on your way, the Starbucks on the right side. The ambulatory reception area is beside the Western Union. Show them and submit your endorsement letter. Immediately you will be processed and will be given forms to be accomplished. One by one you will be called, and one staff nurse will explain to you the procedure to be done. They will tell you that a swab test sampling is to carry out, taking samples from the throat and from the nasal area. It will also be explained that during this process, you have to relax and feel normal, in order for the sampling to carry out properly. She also suggested bringing your mineral water, because after the swab has been done, you might feel your throat irritated and have an urge to cough. But this is just normally triggered by the swabbing. Once the form is filled up and submitted, take a seat, and observe the social distancing and setting arrangements. When your submitted form is processed, your name will be called. Then you will be asked to sign the billing arrangements. Don't worry, you will not pay for it. It's charged to the ship's owner. When they are ready and you had been processed in the reception area of the ambulatory ground, you will be called once again batch by batch to proceed to the sampling area. You will be accompanied by the staff and will be called one by one in the sampling area. Once your swab test is completed and carried out, you have to proceed to the hotel wherein you will be quarantined until the result came out. The result will normally take 2 to 3 days. During this time, you will stay in accommodation where you will be isolated. No visitor allowed. No food delivery from outside. The hotel will deliver at your doorstep the food 3 times per day. For the Interorient crew, they will ask you to proceed to the Novotel Hotel, located in the Cobao area, just behind the Araneta Coliseum. Take note, you will only go out of the hotel when the result came out. Hoping that when the result came out you are not positive. By then you will be transported directly to the airport during your flight schedule. The hotel serves the food and delivered it at your doorstep every day. Breakfast delivery, 7:30 a.m. Lunch delivery, 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Dinner, 6 o'clock in the evening. All rooms are equipped with Wi-Fi. If you want more information, message me at the link below. Don't forget to click like, comment, and subscribe. May the Lord God bless you in your trip.
See? Oh, naintindihan mo na. At least, malinaw na. Magpapatingin na lang yun.